Hello?
Runner up. Hello?
Andrew?
Oh god. Hello? Frick, I'm gonna pause. Oh crap. Oh, Andrew's back. Everyone's back. Hello?
What was that?
My internet may have crashed, but I don't know.
Yeah, your quality's butthole. What the hell are you doing?
Your quality's butthole too. You calling me a butthole?
Did your server crash?
No, my internet must have crashed.
And are you still standing in front of the cell, like idiot?
You're just standing in mine.
Why'd you leave?
It crashed me.
Well, I'm still here. Andrew, wait, Nick, talk.
Hello?
Okay, Nick's quality's good. Andrew, talk.
Hello?
Okay, your quality's better. Is my quality butt? Or
it's
is it my
turning
face?
Better. It's like fading to good. 50 Shades of...
50 Shades of perfect. Alright, Andrew, how many torches do you have?
Frick. No! Oh. Bloody hell.
No!
What? These zombie pigments are attacking me! I didn't even do anything! Oh, except for killing them.
Hey, Anthony, does this look good?
Great, I'm stuck between zombie pigments and ghasts. This is the worst predicament ever. I mean, a ghast, but...
I'd recommend teleporting to us.
Wow! Great, what? I just lost 18 levels in one go because of stupid frickin' zombie pigments and ghasts.
I think you should get those levels back.
That's cheating, Andrew.
It's only fair.
But with some clever edit video cutting, it never happened. Just kidding.
There was never a video. What are you talking about?
Andrew, you're making it harder because you're talking about it.
You're making it so much harder, Andrew.
Whoa, sorry about that cut. Just kidding, I'm not gonna do it. Oh, what? You don't actually need a pick to break glowstone.
Yeah.
If only someone had told me that before.
Andrew, how many torches do you have?
14.
Okay, give me 7.
Ooh, I see what you did there. You're using math.
You just threw the torches away. You're using math.
Damn it! It keeps happening! I keep falling and dying and oh my god, my heart! It's exploding.
My bulbous Pikmin.
Bulbous Pikmin.
Yes, Boldman. Obama, shut up.
Obama's watching the debate?
Yes, Obama's being a bastard as usual. Ah! Andrew, we hit the outside world!
Well, you should have dug down more.
Well, maybe you should shut up.
Aren't well, maybe you should nice your face.
I should my face. Well, Andrew, maybe you should dig down. Where the hell are you? Why don't you ever stick to the mine? What the hell are you doing?
He's sneaking.
I am making the signs for the mine.
The Anthony and Andrew Sheep Mine.
National Emporium of the Sheepiness. You should make a sheep emporium, because emporium sounds cooler than anything else.
What about symposium?
Symposium? What? No. Emporium.
Yeah, emporium is like the awesomest word ever besides pudding.
Or you could...
Or boobs.
Espeon. What?
Ooh, espeon, that's a
that's
fun
not
name.
A very nice, a very good word.
Boobs?
Yeah.
You're telling me to go to stay at the mine, but you're leaving.
Yeah,
it
so
is,
I
it is a palindrome if you take out the S. To you. But, I mean, aside from that.
Pablo, you made an egg. Let's see if this hatches a child. All nope. Right. One,
hello again.
Two, three.
Hey, Brayden. You back.
That did nothing.
I'm logging over right there.
Okay. We just got to get Caleb in on this now.
Oh, Pablo wanted to get recording? Out.
Yeah. I doubt there's ever going to be a session where all of us are together again.
No, I don't think.
Most likely me, Anthony.
Well, because Brayden, do you have, like, band every day?
Only on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Oh, then where are you the rest of the days?
Oh, Pablo, you're not getting out!
You seem to be gone always.
Pretty much, yeah.
No!
Yeah, I have, like, homework. I have so much more homework than you guys do.
What? We have tons of armor.
Which is sad, you know.
Oh, crud! Frickin' zombie pigmen! God damn it! I keep losing all my levels to these stupid frickin' zombie pigmen who are killing me because I attacked one of their friends, like, an hour ago.
Well, why are you even in the Nether in the first place?
Because I need glowstone.
You know what, screw the Nether. No, I'm kidding.
I love that song. He just came back!
God,
that left a lot of the static.
I know, the static's like gone now.
I can hear static.
Okay, I'm back.
Here comes the static, all dressed in purple panties.
What?
Oh, sorry, Andrew.
Why did you just hit me?
Not on purpose.
Is Caleb on right here?
He's on Skype, I think, but...
Andrew, I have 2 hearts left, and no hunger.
Here you go.
Exit out of it.
Da-da-da-da-da. Someone message Caleb, I'm recording.
Okay.
I'm recording, too.
Yeah, sure you are.
He's in invisible mode.
Yeah, Nick, as proof in the future that I'm recording... Oh, Caleb's not here, so that didn't hurt as much.
This is so annoying. Stupid zombie pigman.
Did you just
are you gonna attack me too? Yeah, screw your face! Screw your face!
Okay, I'm back.
Hey, the static's not that bad anymore.
He said he can't join, he's busy for right now. Measured.
Oh my god, the crafting table's not working. Watch for the jump out the window. Goodbye.
What? Leaving? He said goodbye, didn't he?
What?
Did Brain say goodbye?
No, Caleb's leaving for a while.
Oh.
I didn't say goodbye, guys.
Oh.
Ooh!
Ooh, look at the snazzy bricks he's carrying! What are you doing, Andrew?
So who put stuff in my farm?
Caleb farmed. I think. I don't know.
He was here.
Maybe.
Yeah,
he made a sheep thingy.
But Andrew,
finally.
I went to the race just to check it out.
Oh, sorry! Hit me once.
Did you just hit me?
Yes, he did.
We'll save that for potions.
Yes, he did. We don't need 2 torches. We only need 1.
It's like, now you're gonna kill
Archer.
Better kill him.
Well, we don't want to waste. Never mind. I'm putting it with 2.
Did the call just
all
like.
All the sheep that were in the pen are now out. That for some reason.
Alright, let's make another Nirvana room, Andrew. Andrew? Is Andrew even here?
Hello! Hello, Anthony! I am above you! I have lava! I'm going to kill you! Goodbye!
What?
Just kidding.
Holy crap!
Oh, droppy lava!
Oh!
I'm kidding.
I wish you could re-dye wool. You can't re-dye wool.
Good
it
day
sucks.
To you. Yes, you can.
No, you can't. I've tried it.
Oh.
It doesn't work.
Peculiar.
Anthony, I am making our house.
Like you have blue wool and you want red wool, and you have blue wool and red dye. You can't re-dye the blue wool red. Retarded.
Well, then just shear your sheep again and dye them blue.
I may have lava'd all over the place.
Lava'd all over the place.
Lava'd all over the place.
You might have mead all over the place.
Yes.
You might have Anthony all over the place. That's a new thing that I just invented.
I really need a lava thingy. Does anyone have a lava thingy?
I'm a lava thingy.
Not you.
Oh, what, Nick?
What?
You made a lava sword.
I lava'd all over the place. I could fix it, just... Eh.
You guys mining?
Eh.
Why are you voxel sniping glowstone?
Is that removing the lava?
To prevent it from spreading.
Oh. Well... You can't
I
have
I think
the...
it's all... Just never snipe with... Ah! There's... Still a block here. I think just never do that again.
Am I ever
Why are you placing sand?
Am I replacing the glowstone with sand?
Yes.
That's good. Okay.
Why? Why? You should replace it with glass.
Oh no! Oh, Andrew, your door. I really.
What do you do? What do you do?
It stops.
Is it lava?
No. What? Why is there sand where the door was?
I accidentally voxel sniped it in. Let's
Stop
just close that up. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Lot water's getting everywhere. I'm so sorry.
Pablo, run!
Let me just get you a door.
What is it? Pablo? Come on.
You better. You. What if you box the sniper like 10 doors or something?
Put the freaking door back!
No, he's gonna voxel snipe it, and there's gonna be two bottom halves of a door instead of the door.
Oops! I gave myself 64. I'll just.
Nick.
No 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 no.
Wait, this gives me wood. Yay.
Hey, no, 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 no. Do not take the cheaty doors.
No, I'm not taking them. I'm just getting rid of them now.
Do not take the cheaty doors.
I feel like I should be over there with you guys.
I'm giving like 10 doors, guys.
What?
Stop giving me doors.
Oh my god. Oh shoot, sun's gonna set soon. And we still have
Andrew.
To get rid of all these freaking doors.
Get rid of the doors.
Oh my god, present? You have presents? Thank you for the presents.
Drop them on the floor.
Why can I not break your sign?
I assume this present box is
hey,
for me, right?
Drop all your thingies.
What things?
All the doors.
I don't have any.
Poof. Hey, that was only 4.
Why can't I break
that equals
the
a total
block?
Of 30. Oh,
I don't have
never
any.
Mind, I have the rest.
Anthony, can you break this dirt block right here? Thank you.
We're gonna have to put the sign back. It's
good
all because you, Drew.
Wait, it almost looks cool. You just need another.
I'm just gonna push back.
You just need another sign, is all. Oh wait, no. If you do this, oh gosh. Sorry, I didn't mean to make two holes. Just one.
Darn it!
That looks cool.
Fancy. Da-da-da-da-da. Now let's change it to lava, shall we?
Oh gosh, Nick.
Oh. It's caving over.
Oh, Andrew, back to the mine, back to the mine, back to the mine.
Why?
Look at that. Oh my god.
That's fast, Nick.
Oh no. Oh, watch out when opening the door. You're Eduardo or something's about to come.
Pablo.
Oh, okay.
Eduardo.
Yeah.
No, that's going to be his brother when we get him.
Espanio.
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 You could name him Cumpleaños. That's just birthday.
What the? What the?
What?
What the?
What the
what's
what?
The underwater?
It's not. It's just water, you know? It's cascading over the side.
No, like, go underwater. It's like. It, like. Trails off into Neverland.
The underwater that trails off in Neverland.
Oh crap, my next pick is about to break. Oh, it doesn't matter, I have...
Oh, I see Das Enderman, girl. He be crazy. He's gonna fall into water.
Whatever.
I can't believe Nick voxeled all those logs everywhere.
It was an accident. I didn't know the...
Dang, well, never mind those. Those are stink. And there goes my pick.
Hello!
I don't see why an axe does more damage than a pickaxe. I know I've said this before, but like...
Pickaxe is sharp.
I know, pickaxe is like sharp, and yeah. like this type of axe they use in Minecraft is as sharp.
Anthony, do we have any coal?
I don't think so.
There's this really looking, there's this really weird looking sand pattern.
It's really looking that way.
Yeah, it's really looking. It looks really looking.
It does look really looking like.
Andrew, do you know where
I haven't made a door yet?
Or Brayden, is there a lava pit nearby?